holistic sound. So, shake the living daylights out of this place. Ready for air drop. So, not trying to so what you very loud, yeah? So I can do what you do?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What else you do? You have to find out what you do to make did you change anything? Did you negotiate?
You listen to what?
You try to see if the sound that you're making it fits with your surroundings. So you are more aware of your surroundings. So I think that's the main difference that actually when you sing. I'm not saying that you as an opera singer you don't care about your surroundings. It's a different way, yeah. Because sometimes you know when you are singing an ensemble, for example, like when I'm a sextet or a quintet, for example, you have to listen. You have to find. Even then, you have to listen. You have to find a way to unify it. Sound is great. Now, when you go, when you change the dynamic, please stay in time. The Giovanni Liete, it's only dynamic change. Not you don't change the speed. One more time.